go to bear!
Yeah, so you can just punch him in the face with your sword until he dies.
Yep, that's the one. My favourite. This physics here. Oh god! The physics attacked me. God, it wouldn't be the first time. You got your boat, and everything.
Yep.
Let's get back. Set sail. Let's go.
Please.
Nice little turn here. Oh god,
the lag.
Why is it so laggy there? Gosh.
You like slingshotted, did you not even see?
No.
Let's go back
the
way we came now.
No, it's not. We're going to the left of it. Oh, wait. There's a biome. Is there going to be a way to stop? Or, yeah, we can avoid this. I'm not using the map. I'm sure we can avoid this. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there's a plane down here. Looks quite cool. Characters sit fucked down. It's underneath the map. I'm in the water. Oh, this is actually a really nice plane.
Land onto it?
For you, I'm in a different place, aren't I? For me, I'm on land, pretty much.
Oh, wow.
For you, yeah. That's,
interesting.
Yeah. Because for you, I'm next to you. But what the crap? Okay, it's just unlagged me. I fell out the boat. I was lagged the whole time, I guess.
Right, okay, now I just need to point you. Where are you on said map?
There. Ish.
Where am I? I'm pointing in the wrong direction.
Crap, let's boot up again. Have you got a boat still?
Found you.
Okay, at least I know already I've seen the future and there's a nice little planes over there.
Okay.
Get in the boat, there you go. Gotta wait for you to start up.
Start up.
Did you crash over there? Because I can see a stick.
Yeah, that's
me. Great. Yeah, you're still close to the planes ish. You can still see it. No, I wasn't lagged that far behind. At least we're running at a solid 17 FPS. Great. You gotta take the crafting table.
Yeah, I will.
Can you ride boats as different creatures? Let's try riding as a creeper.
Great. Alright, come on,
Skeleton. Wait, I want to change the creature, everything. Silver Skeleton.
Oh whoa, you look sick.
Yeah, I'm sick. Da-da-dum.
Hilarious.
Let's go. Am I actually not lagged this time? I'm with you. I'm actually turning.
Oh god.
Turning. Yeah, you're not turning. Oh crap, apparently I crashed. That's weird.
Are we actually stopping you here?
Yep, this looks good.
Okay, I'm just gonna drink now. Oh god, need to stop drowning, please.
Okay, this looks good. Look on the map, it looks like a big ass.
We're on the same place, right?
Planes, yeah.
With this little weird little outline.
Yeah, this little cove. Yeah. This is quite a cool little cove. We should make like docks here or something.
That would be sick. We'd have boats for all the time. You should get a boat mod.
Boat mod, yeah, that would be a good one that we get. What about the blimp? Yeah, the Zeppelin and stuff.
We should have had the vehicle one.
Nah, Flan's so glitched out.
Oh god, I've had on hold.
Okay. I'm just having a look on the map. Actually, it's happening probably in a weird way, but still. That was a weird noise.
What was that?
I don't know.
It was a deer.
There's a lot of cows over here.
Yes, we need cows. I shotgun the leather.
Look at all this.
Oh my god, there's literally so many.
That's four in this like tiny little area. Oh, the meat is great.
I bet it is.
Yeah, oh. What's that? It's like a glitched out water.
Yeah, same. Do you want to go towards it?
Yeah, ooh, it looks like quite a cool mountain thing. If we can build our house on that.
But then fortress. Getting up there and stuff.
We have more. Yeah. We can just be whatever we want to be.
This is actually going really well.
It is.
Like, we haven't really done much mining or anything.
No, but it's been a lot of exploration.
Yeah, we've explored a lot. We just need to settle down into an actual area first. But I feel like this could be the place.
This is good.
I see a lot of sheep.
Sheep?
Up on the mountain.
Oh yes, sheep.
Oh, okay, boys, we're staying here.
Deploy. Sheep squad initiated. Switch on. Look at this.
Remember, we need 6 wool.
I'm one hitting them.
Same as not the sheep.
That's me.
I got 3 wool. How much did you get?
I got 1.
Wow. Jack killed all of them, and I got like 3 times the wool he needed.
Yeah, that's great.
I love it,
Oh, there's some coal here. Let me get this. Yeah, a little bit at least. I'm not going to bore you guys to death with some coal mining.
Oh. Let's get over here, it's pretty cool.
Really?
Yeah, let's
go and
get to the top of the
mountain. Look, let's do some, oh yeah, that's
really
cool.
Right, like the top of the
mountain. So we have a beautiful like lush plains down there, we have like a sort of tundra green.
There's like an actual water, like a cone, look on the screen.
Look
how neat this cone is.
I'm gonna have a look for myself. So this is nice iced capped things. Okay, so is this the cove down here?
Yeah, look how neat that would be for a dock.
This
we have to set up here.
We're definitely on this mountain though.
Yeah.
Okay,
how neat that cone is.
This is so cool. Wait, I wonder if there's like sharks in there or something.
Could be.
Wait, a fish. I'm gonna go swan diving in. Wait, I got a fish morph. Let's go.
Have you?
Wait, I'm gonna go ahead and be a little small fish. Look.
Wow, look at you on my screen. You're a Nemo.
Come on.
You're kind of weird.
Oh god! I died.
Did you get all your stuff?
No, yeah.
You respawned
it. Yeah, I know, it's okay. I'll get back, it's okay. Oh great, now I'm just drowning every time I spawn in. Drowning of too much air. Great.
Literally only saving the valuable things.
Literally, I can't even morph back. Oh no, I can't.
Oh, that's you. Don't.
To continue what I was doing, which was diving in as a fish. But this time I'm going to be slightly more smart and to get close to the water before I turn into a fish so I don't die on impact. Which is always fun because, you know, everyone loves to die like an inch away from the water as a fish. So let's get closer and turn into it and jump. Come on, let's get to the water. Nice! Okay, I'm in the water. Let's have a look for other fish. There's a skeleton. That's definitely not a fish. Why aren't the other fishes here? You thought there would be at least some fish in here because it's a giant fish thing. Weird. I don't know. Okay, I guess there's no fish in there. So that's answered everyone's questions. So I guess there's no fish in there. Let's get out of here. Oh gosh, there we go. Come on, let's get out. There we go, we're back out.
Kill me.
Yep, Max is getting us some food so we don't starve to death. No, because that's always a sort of positive. A little bit of positive every now and then.
So this is definitely good. No creatures on this map yet.
You haven't?
No.
You haven't found any mo creatures.
Have
you
found any
mo
creatures
on
this in this place here?
Yeah.
No, in this exact place
right
now.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Oh, there's a piggy there.
I found some crickets. No reason for that.
Oh, awesome.
I could get some flour.
Can I?
You should.
Great. Oh, wait, and now I'm potato. Keep
that. Oh, I found some raccoons. You can eat raccoons, right? Oh god, raccoons are hostile.
They?
Yep, very. Oh, they give you little raccoons. That's really scary. Oh god, Draco on another cars.
Draco.
It's fine, I can't handle it.
I'm a creeping around my house. Okay, whereabouts is all this animals and stuff that they are?
Yeah, it's fine, just don't worry.
I'm gonna come up to us and do it anyway. Another raccoon here. Cool. How much meat have we got now? Wow.
Yeah, we went from having like literally none to now we've come to this place. There's loads.
Exactly. It's good, isn't it?
Mm. I'm glad we made the travel.
It's worth the journey. Oh, half a heart.
Daniel.
Okay, so we really need to go and get some more sort of sheep so I can get a bed and eat it.
And me.
Yeah, you as well. Oh, well, this is a complaint sort of thing that you're on now. So look at the map. It's like a mix between plains and tundra.
Which is actually really good. Because this also means there's a lot of water.
So yeah, I'm going to leave you to explore that. I'm going to go back to the house thing, which again, that we claim is their house.
Oh god, I found like a... What even is that? Is that an elephant?
Oh, great.
Elephants don't give you much. I just killed one. I never had a gun. It's cool. I think they turn aggressive.
You can tame them, but they have to have babies. You have to have one tame the babies, you can't tame the other ones.
And they don't like lay eggs.
They don't lay eggs. Imagine that elephants did lay eggs.
I found sheep.
Found sheep? I'm literally just trying to find out where the hell we were. I can't seem to find that.
What, our coordinates?
Yeah.
Oh, Draco, I found loot sheeps.
Oh, kill them all.
And what is that? That's a goat. I'm having a goat.
Oh wait, try and take some of the animals back where you can breed them.
Is that meant to like wheat or anything?
Do I need to get some wheat?
That's where we need to start a little farm.
This is cool. I like this. It's a giant little island thing.
Giant little.
I don't know, it's cool. Okay, I'm near like I'm lost at island slightly.
Yeah, maybe slightly or something. Yeah, don't worry, just look at the coordinates.
Yeah, about there. No, I know there's somewhere around there. The island's somewhere around here. This is it, isn't it? Yeah, this is it, I found it. Look, from our base, you can actually see this little island. Look, you see it there?
That is really cool. I'm just trying to find you now. What are the coordinates again?
Minus 500 plus 13,000 around that. Yeah, I'm gonna have a bit of an explore around the other planes by on the other side. Just walk around there, see what's up. See if there's anything cool around. Put the drive on. So look, come on. Okay, what am I going to change into? Ooh, so many options. Make it all together. See if I can actually eat enough food so I can actually regenerate. Stop sprinting everywhere because that's probably making me more hungry.
I kind of accidentally found the base again.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go the search from the other side, you know. So
I got a lot of stuff. I've got enough to make his beds.
Oh, that's good. Really good.
I was like proper trial.
I'm gonna have a look around the other side of our base. And that's just really nice planes. Really nice, like. Not like the other ones, it's not like tons of planes, it's just a plains biome, like a big one.
Nice.
There's an all these pilgrimed animals, so that's quite good. See if we can find our horse. Oh, there's a tiger. No, there's a lion. What is it? I can't see. Wait.
Just don't kill it, because we haven't got back to you.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
He says,
ah! Oh, there's two of them. That's always fun.
Do not.
There's three. That's a little cat. Oh, look at the little cat.
Cat?
Look, there's a cat. Hey, kitty. I'm not gonna... Oh,
that was cute.
Oh, look at this little cat. It's wandering around. Oh god! 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 Wait, I can still hear it in my soul.
Wait, Jack, we need to make the thing bigger if we want our beds.
Okay, just expand it a bit then. Oh, there's another cat.
Any cobble?
Just use enter. It doesn't matter what you use. Oh my god, there's cats. Oh, noises. God. Not my fault. It's not my fault that that cat had to die. It was really aggressive after I beat it with a sword.
I was going to say, why were you that aggressive? But until you tried to kill it, you know.
God, it's hit me loads though.